Comms Test 504. Comms Test 504. Welcome to West Coast Weekends, guys.
Good morning from camp. This is a... Good morning from camp. This is the day two, Sunday. We're at Wells Lake currently, and well, we are going to try and complete the rest of the trail. What's going on there, princess?
I've been awake for a while.
I just have you?
Trying to avoid some human contact.
Yeah, but it was only fucking when it was pressurized.
I'm Camp Cook over here, ain't that right?
Fucking yeah.
Gordon Ramsay over here.
Nothing but. Gordon Ramsay learned from me.
Yeah. Oh, you're fucking. You're way more handsome, too.
Of course.
Oh, yeah. It's because of that GM you drive.
Yep.
Maybe a little clapped out, but hey, worse.
Don't worry, when that new motor gets in, it will roll.
Just don't ask you about the rockers, right?
That's a whole new story.
It's solid dish.
Oh, that's a good one. That was pretty fucking funny. Oh,
that was caught. I think it was
holy fuck.
Something was caught on his root.
Oh! That was pretty good. And you fucking smacked that.
Proper fuck, anyways.
Oh yeah. Well, you're fucked though.
Well, kids, guide me into a rock on this side. And I had to pull it out with the excavator. That's all rippled there.
Well.
The whole thing
shit's cool. Mint. It's fine.
Oh,
1 ton squat.
Yeah.
5'3".
1 ton, 5'3". That's what you need. All packed up. Fucking getting out of here now.
Send it, Ryan! Fuck. Just send it. As he drives by it, let it whack. Yeah.
Yeah.
see how this goes.
Ready?
Dragging him through. Holy fuck. Jesus Christ. What the fuck?
He's got the fucking biggest balls.
Holy fuck.
Holy fuck.
Fuck, he doesn't have enough speed. He's not going into it hard enough. He's gonna get stuck.
It's alright. If he gets stuck, one of you can fucking walk in there and hook it up.
Oh, he's getting in there and fucking hooking it up. Fucking hit it first.
Yeah. Woo! Oh fuck, Ryan, the one time Ryan lets me drive his truck, I fucking try and send it up there and backed up a little too far. Holy fuck. Go back farther. Should be good there. Holy fuck. There we go. Fucking rains. Guess we'll find out.
Right?
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
We'll see if we're gonna die or not.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Might be the first time on this trip.
No. Well, at least me. Other people maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
This is the Tula Mean FSR.
Yeah.
Yeah, the KVR. We can get out really fast this way.
Oh yeah. Fuck. I want to see Ryan do it too.
That's not that bad.
Fuck, ma'am, no hand.
Fucking front wheel drive.
Holy fuck.
Nope. Holy fuck.
Side there.
Do it.
I went up right there.
Fucking send it. You can do it.
What?
Send it.
I'm gonna rub my whole side.
You ready, Ryan?
This might be the first time and only time Caleb has to be towed out of something on the trip. That was good.
I need a tug.
Yeah.
You want to go for it? Back up? I think me though.
Deeper, it'll wash off.
Back your left.
Yeah, go in a little deeper.
Look at the back of your left leg, Billy.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, that's my rock slider. So, we're just gonna keep driving because we're gonna go get drunk at Caleb's uncle's. So, I think that's the plan.
I go where Caleb goes. Hope Santa told me if I'm pissing me, the sheepskin coat.
Town, got some food, and to Caleb's uncle's for the night, and then tomorrow we're gonna go hit up some viewpoints that Caleb has in store for us. Okay, I'll be nice and open the door. Holy fuck! Just put it right on my put it right on my crotch.
Put it on your fucking dick.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Tastes like beer.
Put it in the back.
Yeah, put it in the back. Are you fucking strong enough to pick that up? Property gonna be setting up here. Fucking little chilly or what?
It's fucking.
Oh fuck. This is gonna take a minute.
Oh my god.
Good fucking luck.
There's a wood carving.
Oh. Beauty.
No.
All right, Ryan. Oh my God. Oh my God. That's gonna be, Jesus Christ.
Way too much.
Fucking chew it. Chew it. Give her a good bite. Come on.
That was a pretty good bite.
Oh yeah.
Too much beer.
Not enough.
Not enough.
That's enough.
More seasoning.
It's all snorting and gone in there.
How long did they stay up here, Billy?
He's all wet.
Well, that doesn't make it better, does it?
It doesn't make
it
any better.
It
makes it worse.
Okay, I regret everything now. I'm staying up until...
That's enough. That's enough.
This is a beer. This is the beer I'm drinking.
No. It actually turned it into the... into the beef.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
This old man. The bar and me were having us some beers and swapping out old